Stand on our feet as we take this song. We just want to thank God. Let's take this song together. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Just with us. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, we thank you, we thank you.
Thank you so much,
thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
Thank you so much, Lord Jesus. Thank you so much, Lord Jesus.
We thank you, we thank you, we thank you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's put our hands together for the Lord. The presence of God is here today.
Hallelujah.
You shall not go back the same.
Amen.
Let's sit down. Yeah, the most important hour has come, and that is the bread of life, the word of God. Let's go to the book of Matthew without wasting time. We are going to be reading from the book of Matthew, chapter 6, verse 33. If you have your Bible with you, could you please talk with us? Matthew 6, 33. Let somebody read it to us.
Yes. It reads as follows. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all the things shall be added to you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God. The Bible is saying that seek ye first the kingdom of God and its righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. Let's shout a big hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. We bless your name today. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and its righteousness, and every other things shall be added unto you. What are those things that are troubling you? What are those things you've been looking for? Is it good wife? Good husband? What is it? Good guys? Big houses? What is it? Name them. But you have a prerequisite for that. You must know the Lord Jesus. Seek ye first the kingdom of God. That is the most important thing. And when you do this, you see that all these things are going to be added to you as bonus. That is why God is saying that we should seek the kingdom of God first. That is the most important thing.
Amen.
So even as we prepare the word of God today, I would like us to open our hearts and keep trusting in the Lord, because he's going to do great and mighty things for us even as we believe in him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Glory to God.
Amen.
God will bless your name this day. For these ones here, even though they've moved away from you in time past, they are here to renew their strength. They are here to reconcile with you, Father. Right now, we're going to be praying. But and before that, you have to demonstrate your faith. That is the most important thing. Faith without work is dead. And so you have to demonstrate it for God to actually have those things for you. Let us close our eyes and begin to pray. Just pray to God. Talk to God. Anything that is a problem to you, God knows it all. He is our Father, the God we serve. Whenever disappoints anyone, he's there to restore you. He's there to heal your broken heart. He's the God of our forefathers, the same God yesterday, today, and forever. He's here to restore you today. Hallelujah, Jesus. Is there anybody here today who would like to be prayed for? Just come out here, we'll pray together with you. The Lord is going to restore you today. Hallelujah, Jesus. Hallelujah, Jesus. Any other person? Please come to the altar, come to the throne of grace. Jesus is here today to forgive you your sins. Just make a step of faith. Hallelujah, Jesus.
Father God, I come to you, Lord, as a sinner. God, I've done all these sorts of bad stuff, all these things, Father. I really ask for your forgiveness, Lord. I pray that you'll have mercy on me, God. I need you more than anything else. I can't bear it anymore, God. Please help me.
Search for my face, and now all that you ask for shall be given unto you.
Lord, my sins are greater than anything else. How can you do that? I mean, I was saved, that's all right, but I led a double life in order to please my pre-believer friends and you, God. I don't know. I think that's why I couldn't get the fruits of the Holy Spirit. Just help me, God.
Sorry, no despair. There is no sin greater than there. There is no sin greater than there.
Happy day.
Oh, happy day.
Oh, happy day.
He told me that.
He told me.